to another episode of the Violet and Nana Show. We're super excited for you today because we got some great guests. We have Chevy and Dottie, our family pets. And guess what else? We're going to see everybody's talents. Sit right back and watch the Violet and Nana Show. Yay! Have a kiss. And one of your many talents is twirling a baton. So let's see you do that. Told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. Right on! That's so good!
Now back in the day, Nana used to play a game called Quarter Bounce. That was a long time ago. But I used to be pretty talented at rolling the quarter off my nose into a glass. Let's see if I can still do that. Oh. One more try. Let's check out all these other people's special talents. Yay!
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her...
Happy Frog here. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky.
Now do South Park.
This is Eric Cartman, and I want to tell you that normally I would sing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, but right now, I'm not.
Get the show on, get paid. And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now. Wait till you get.
So here we are with our first guest, Chevy, and he's our family pet, and we love him, don't we, Violet? So let's ask Chevy a couple questions and see what he thinks. Now, Chevy, tell us about how you got to be our family pet.
Well, Nana, I was a stray on the streets of Beckley, And then my family, you guys, came and adopted me from the Beckley Animal Shelter. And that was the happiest day of my life. I've got a really great family now and a really great life.
And Chevy, how do you get along with Dottie, the other pet in our house?
Well, I didn't care for the little white dog. Well, actually, I did like her a lot when she came, but then she was just mean all the time, and now I don't really like her. I just kind of tolerate her. She likes to eat first. She's always biting at my ears. She's not very nice or very fun to get along with, but hey, I'm an easygoing kind of guy. Doesn't really matter. I just like to hang out on the couch. And
now, Dottie, or Chevy, do you have any special talents? Because we saw everyone having talents.
No, I really don't have any talents. Well, except this. I brought a clip. That's about as good as it's going to get.
Well, thank you, Chevy. And now we're back with our other family pet, Dottie. Can you say hi, Dottie? Dottie.
Dottie.
Yeah. Dottie, now we understand that you're kind of the hothead of the family. Can you explain that for us?
Yeah, so I'm a little hot-headed. So what? Who wouldn't be hot-headed? All the little ones are hot-headed. Man, can you just give me a break?
Yeah. Now, Dottie, I understand you have a special talent, and I understand we have a clip to show of that special talent. In the
morning, yeah, I'm pretty awesome at dancing. Somebody filmed me one time when I wasn't looking, but hey, I'm down with it.
Have. Thank you, Dottie, for being here with us. And Chevy had to get back to some couch laying. Violet's going to rock out on the chair, and we're going to tell everybody bye. Violet, tell everybody bye today, okay? Tell bye-bye. Bye-bye, everybody. See you later.